Okay, class, there's an assignment for you that's due by the end of class. It's about the evaporation of water, so get out your pencils and textbooks and start working on your assignment.
Absolutely not. I don't want to do my assignment on the evaporation of water. I want to go home and play Fortnite.
Too bad, Chelsea. You're doing your assignment on the evaporation of water and that's final. Now start working on your assignment, right now.
Ah! Oh. 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 Fine. Whatever you say, Mr. William.
Class, I'll be right back. I'm going to use the restroom. I should see you working on your assignment by the time I get back. Oh, and don't cause any form of trouble while I'm gone. Got it?
Dang it, I can't believe this. Right now, I have to do my assignment on the evaporation of water, and I don't want to do this stupid assignment. What am I going to do? Oh, wait, I know what I can do. I'm going to blow bubbles in this classroom. It's going to be fun. But first, I'm going to get my bottle of bubble liquid from my backpack. Alright, I got my bottle of bubble liquid from my backpack. Now it's time to blow bubbles in this classroom.
What the? Guys, there are bubbles floating all over the classroom.
We know, Jake. The bubbles are keeping us from doing our work.
Well, guys, it appears that someone in this classroom is blowing bubbles, but we don't know who it is.
Wait a minute, I think I know who is blowing bubbles in this classroom. It's Chelsea van der Zee, judging by the fact that she has a bottle of bubble liquid and a bubble wand.
Jake, Toothy, Cherry Pie, Waffle, and Banana. What seems to be the problem, and why are there bubbles floating all over my classroom?
Well, Mr. William, we were trying to do our assignment on the evaporation of water, but then, Chelsea has started blowing bubbles in your classroom, and the bubbles made it difficult for us to concentrate on our work.
Chelsea, have you, seriously, lost your mind? You don't ever blow bubbles in my classroom, you can only blow bubbles outdoors. You just made it difficult for your classmates to concentrate on their work by doing this unthinkable nonsense in class. That's it. Give me your bottle of bubble liquid and your bubble wand and go straight to the principal's office now.
Chelsea, just now, I heard that you were blowing bubbles in Mr. Williams' classroom. Why would you do that?
Well, Principal Vince, the reason why I was blowing bubbles in Mr. Williams' classroom is because I didn't want to do my assignment on the evaporation of water.
Chelsea, you must know that blowing bubbles in a classroom can cause a lot of distractions, making it hard for other people to concentrate on their work. Plus, the only time you can blow bubbles is when you're outdoors. That's it, you are receiving a 1-week suspension from school. Now, get out of this school and head straight home while I contact your dad.
When Chelsea van der Zee got home,
Chelsea, there was absolutely no reason for you to be blowing bubbles at Mr. Williams' classroom. You were causing a lot of distractions, and you made it difficult for your classmates to concentrate on their work by doing that.
But Dad, I didn't.
I don't want to hear any of your excuses, young lady. You are grounded until your 1-week suspension time is lifted. Go to your room right now and I will tell your mother about this when she gets home from work.
Dang it, not again.
Da-da-da!